Hello! In this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can make this little heart with your hair. It's fast and easy. Take the upper part of your hair and make a ponytail. Secure it with an elastic. Split the secured part into two halves and pull the ends of the hair through. Lift it up. Then split the ends of the hair into two halves. Now you need a topsy tail like this. Secure it at the ponytail. Put the ends of the hair into the topsy tail and pull them out from below. Do the same with the second strand. Now let's give some more volume to the hairstyle. Carefully pull the hair out. Now the heart looks much fuller. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye!